Hey everyone, today I want to talk about coupon fraud, aka glittering. So let's get started. Coupon fraud happens when a product does not match the coupon. Say we have a liter of soda and a coupon that states $1 off two 1-liter bottles of soda. Glittering comes into effect when the coupon is used for a smaller size bottle of soda. The larger bottle is $1.50 and the smaller bottle is 75 cents. Two bottles of the $1.50 will come to $3, with the $1 off coupon making two bottles $2. Two bottles of the smaller soda at 75 cents makes it $1.50, where if you add the $1 off coupon, making two bottles 50 cents. The coupon clearly states that the $1 off is for the two 1-liter sodas, not the smaller size. Here's another example. A buy one, get one free coupon. Buy one can of soup, get the other free. Coupon misuse, coupon fraud, or glittering, whatever you want to call it, happens whenever you try and stack the two together, where the coupon clearly states it's one coupon per purchase. So, you cannot use two coupons on a buy one, get one free coupon. It is clearly stated one coupon per purchase of the specified item. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching. For more videos like this, be sure to like, share, and subscribe. We'll see you next time.